tired of hoarding old clothes that you don't even wear anymore?
Do you believe in promoting sustainable fashion?
Are you always on a lookout for a side hustle that pays?
Good! We have just the right alternative career idea for you.
क्या आप कभी चोर बाजार गए हैं? वहीं जहाँ पे सेकेंड हैंड सामान बिकता है, ऑनलाइन थ्रिफ्ट स्टोर्स उन्हीं का एक सोशल मीडिया वर्जन है। एंड व्हाइल फ्ली मार्केट शॉपिंग एंड थ्रिफ्टिंग हैव बीन अराउंड फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम सिंस द 1800s टू बी प्रिसाइज, इट्स ओनली नाउ that this is getting picked up as an online business in India.
A thrift shop is something that ideally reallocates these resources from somebody who has too much to somebody who needs it. And it does it in a very affordable way, a very low impact way, and in a very efficient way.
So basically, online thrift shop owners sell second-hand clothes and wearables at slash prices to people who do not want to contribute to consumerism and the burgeoning fast fashion industry. So if you're someone who's looking to start a side hustle from the back of your yard, here's how you can do it. Step 1. Charity begins at home. So start with selling your own and your friends' clothes. Step 2. Photograph the clothes you wish to sell against a clean background. Step 3. Set up the payment methods. Step 4. Think of a store name and create a page on Instagram. Step 5. Post pictures with captions carrying the price, size, and details of each clothing. Step 6. Start packing orders as you get order requests, preferably with recycled or upcycled packaging paper. Step 7. Partner with a courier service and ship clothes as and when you receive payments. A pro tip here, you can also organize garage sales but with safety measures. And as soon as you're done selling all of your old clothes, you could always tie up with vendors who deal in secondhand stuff and scale it up further.
So what's the investment?
Laundry and dry cleaning service at a discounted price, packaging and branding material, some budget to promote your profile on social media, a professional photographer on an assignment basis, a graphic designer on an assignment basis. So how much can one make in this business?
So the markups can be anywhere from, let's say, 15% to 20% to 40%. Sometimes people have even 100% markup. In a month, you can earn anything between a couple of thousands to, if you're very well established and you've got your game going strong and constant with consistency, it can go up to 1 lakh.
So go on, start your very own online thrift business right now and scale it up further to become one of the best outlets online. But remember to keep it sustainable first. You can also join the Cool Kanya women-only career community to ask and answer questions, grow your professional network and build a career you love.
Check the description for more details on how to join.
And if you found this video helpful, then don't forget to like, comment, share and subscribe to Cool Kanya. And until next time, raise your power.